Hey folks, it's Wags here. I'm at the park. I got my HEXI 350, and as you can just see, it's pretty windy. I got a 3700 lipo on the back there, and I've been messing around with the numbers a little bit to see if I can make it fly a bit better in this extreme wind. So we'll put it up in the air and see how she goes.